Welcome back to another week with Recast News. On July 20th, 2018, Recast, Child Protective Services, and Bexar County brought awareness about child safety during these hot summer months. Families are beating this Texas heat by spending their day swimming. Children are also often left unattended in parked cars. We ask that you keep a close eye on your children and to contact 911 for help if a child is drowning or trapped in a vehicle. And if possible, help them yourselves after doing so. On July 21st, Recast co-sponsors the Mental Health and Criminal Justice Systems conferences at First Presbyterian Church. Bexar County's Judicial Services Director, Mike Lazito, presented information regarding the trauma-informed programs and services currently being implemented in the jail. The conference focused on the role of the family in addressing mental health and advocated for an expansion of mental health ministries to those who have been incarcerated. 22 AmeriCorps Public Allies with Westcare Foundation graduated Saturday, July 28th at Northeast Lakeview College. Mickey Sweet, a second-year ally, gave a speech that resonated with his fellow graduates about the impact that the program has had on him and how we should all work to become better civil servants. The AmeriCorps Public Allies program is accepting applications for 2018-2019. Apply online today at apply.publicallies.org. You can stay connected with Recast activities and community events by following them on Facebook at WestcareTX, Twitter at WestcareTX, or Instagram at WestcareTX. That's it for Recast for this week. We'll be right back.